Hi, happy Monday. I'm not even sure whether this video will make it. I want to discuss media and social media platforms. Every different social media site has different policies and rules. For example, Facebook, and it's quite understandable that you shouldn't, have swearing, and you shouldn't have racism, and you shouldn't have biases. But I believe when it comes to telling the truth about something, that it should be allowed. It may not be popular, it may not be out there, but because of my belief system that we're all living in an illusion, and belief system that elitists, and we'll call them what you want. Some people call them the Illuminati. Some people call them the Freemasons, the elite Freemasons, whoever it is at the top of the spider web, because I believe there's bits in everywhere. Controls the media and controls social media platforms, and therefore controls what you are allowed to say. And therefore, sometimes you are not allowed to speak your truth. It so happened to me that on a certain place, I was not allowed to speak my truth, and I was actually given a warning and told that should I do it again, then I would get a strike. I'm not going to say who it is because I might get that strike. I just want people to know that I am a conspiracy theorist, and that wasn't promoting anything. I don't promote racism. I don't promote any type of hate-based or misinformation whatsoever. I'm as I've said in my previous videos, I'm on the path to positivity. In previous videos, I've mentioned about addiction, and I've mentioned that I was an addict for 17 years. Not that 17 years I used every day, but I also said in one of my videos that, there's the truth and then there's the truth. I'm at present writing a story about a situation that happened to me, that if Google or newspapers or anything at the time had rant, would have put it out there, and you would get a really skewed view of what really happened. So I'm saying there's the truth and then there's the truth, that you can't believe everything. And what has upset me is that people, I've watched some really crazy stuff, and people can get away with saying some really ridiculous, really stupid stuff. And I go and tell the truth, and no, not allowed. So I just want to warn people, you please, when you go to whatever platform it may be, to really read the rules, read the, because even though you are speaking the truth, you might violate their policies. And by violating policies, you cannot get to do what you want to do. And my job is to inspire you. I am sorry if my material was offensive. It wasn't meant to be. I only related what was told to me, and I'm not going to repeat that, because as bygones are bygones, I'm going to start afresh and start anew. But I really wanted to say that isn't it really, really sad that in today's world we are not allowed to express truth, or we are not allowed to go against the grain, we are not allowed to go against what history has taught us. There's been people, for example, who, like UFOs, men in black, So we are not allowed to tell you that you're living in an illusion, you're deluded. We're not allowed to tell you that, you know, we've got to be part of the sheep. We've got to follow, because if we don't, chaos may happen. And as I said, I'm not even know whether this video will be allowed, but because really this video is about speaking one's truth and trying to help and inspire others. It's not coming from a hateful place. It's not coming from a racist place. No, we are all one. We are all one. When we go back, we go to the infinite source, divine love. So I hope that you understand where I am coming from. And maybe I'm going to leave YouTube alone for a little while, because I have to, in my head, I have to come to terms with something. I have to come to terms with the fact that I have to be very straight and narrow. And as you know, I'm a conspiracy theorist, but not all my videos am I promoting the conspiracy. I am not, you know, because there's enough conspiracies out there for you to go and look up yourself on Google. I just want my audience and people to know that I've had a setback, and I've had a setback in dealing with stuff, with trying to pass on information, and it's no longer why I'm on Facebook, for example. Sahara, darling, stop it. I will get to you with singing lessons. I think I'm just going to have to stick to stuff like that, or stick to fun stuff. I feel that I cannot go outside. You can tell right now that I'm upset. So I'm going to leave this video on a positive note and hope that you all have a happy week. And if it's what I just want to pass on, love, hello everybody, and to encourage people to seek the truth. You know, don't just follow or believe everything you read. You know, do your research about this. Is everything, question everything, you know, trust nothing, doubt everything. I learned that the hard way. I'm a very giving person, and I'll give you the shirt off my back. And in the past, you know, with addiction, when I had addicts in my place, I would give stuff so freely, and they thought they then had a right to help themselves. So they ended up stealing from me. For example, one time when my husband was in palliative care, he's dying, I had a girl stay at my house looking after my two dogs, and she didn't look after them. They were locked in the room. I don't even think they got fed. And she was going through my dying husband things and stole. And you know who you are. So I'm not even going to name names, you know. I'm probably better off writing, you know, my truths in a book. That way it can be published. That way, if you have a conspiracy, even if it is a but the thing is this thing was not a conspiracy. This thing actually happened. It was real. It was truthful. And I was not allowed to speak my truth. And that's what's really upset me. And yes, I just want you to know that, you know, I don't get 1 million views. I don't even get 1,000 views. I mean, I don't even have 100. I don't even have 20 subscribers, you know? So, it's not like I'm making a big impact out there. I wish I was, because I really want to inspire people. Anyway, I'm ranting. I'm sorry. I'm really upset. I just had something really upsetting happen. And I'm going to leave. I'm going to stay away from any social media platforms for a little while I get my head together and get my head around that I have to be like the rest of the sheep. You know, I'm a follower of David Icke, and David Icke speaks about sheep. And as I read my books anyway, you'll know what I mean. And I just want to thank you for listening. And yes, I do not promote any misinformation that is harmful, that is wrong and harmful in itself. Okay, sorry if someone has perceived any of my videos in any way harmful, and I apologize right here and now. My videos are not meant to be harmful. My videos are meant to be inspiring, full of love, encouraging and positive. But leave it at that, okay? Love, have a good week, and I'll catch you when I catch you. Bye!